for you.
Fine, you don't have to wait on me this way.
No, I want to.
Teresa, you are giving Ethan and me the greatest gift there is. I mean, two wonderful babies of our very own, and just want to show my appreciation.
I know what this means to you, Gwen. And I appreciate you letting me be with little Ethan again.
I am so glad that this time around we are all getting what we want. You know, Ethan and I are going to have children, and you're going to have little Ethan back.
Sorry, Gwen, but I'm not giving you these babies. I'm keeping them, along with my son. You'll be lucky to end up keeping Ethan.